Did you see last night? The Nectarine Nazi did like a travel band. He's banned people from Europe coming over here to America. I think it's Europe. He did some kind of travel ban. Was it Iran? I don't know. Oh, no, it was Middle East. No, Europe. I don't know. But he called it within 30 seconds. 30 seconds of his speech, he called it the Chinese disease. That's right. He almost said Wuhan flu. I think he did. I'm not sure because I get things confused. But he said that people cannot come here for 30 days. Mm-hmm. And when he says Chinese flu, that's racist. It's called the coronavirus or COVID-19. It has a name. He's trying to just make it sound like all Chinese people in America are like infectious, like some kind of like walking dead number 69 dish at some Chinese restaurant. You know, like, don't eat that. You'll turn into one of, oh, eat your blood. You know, so something like that. And so he needs to stop that because it's racist. Don't say Chinese disease. It's COVID-19. I got an idea. Why don't we just put it back on Trump? Why don't we call it like Coffee-19. How about that? You like that orange nectarine Nazi Cheeto dust skin freak? We'll just start calling it Coffee-19. Ooh, look, they have Coffee-19. Don't let him into America. I kind of like the way that sounds anyway.